After the president said, which I disagree with, that the FBI was in tatters, Director Comey tweeted, I must let the American people know the truth. The FBI is honest, the FBI is strong, and the FBI is and always will be independent. Did you welcome his tweet, and do you agree with it?
Well, I believe that description of the FBI aligns with my own description. As my folks would tell you, I'm not really a Twitter guy.